Sorry, but the chest is closed.
This is my granddad, Dennis Dunsden. He was born in London in 1931. As a teenager, he lived through the Blitz of the 1940s. At 18, he was called up for national service and spent most of his time stationed in Berlin. When he was 25, he developed a brain tumour and undertook surgery. The treatment was successful, but it caused Dennis to get the mental illness known as schizophrenia. This is his story.
Schizophrenia is terrible because you think everybody's talking about you.
This can also cause lesser effect with mood, depression, and paranoia.
As a child, it's quite frightening, really.
Hearing voices in their head that are telling them to do things, often unpleasant things.
I was so hit up that if the bubble burst, I'd kill someone.
I would say harm towards others is rare. Fortunately, you do hear cases on the news very often of violent crimes. But those are the rare.
I would act as a normal person. Or you might say, what's normal? Well, what is normal?
Sail to the west if you want to, and pass the